It was a debate during the 2019 regular session that went viral as it turned hostile on the Stand Your Ground bill discussion. State Senator Bob Ballinger ran that bill last session. He's running it again this session. Jay Burr was at the meeting today. He's joining us now live where Senate Bill 24 stands. Jay.
Yeah, good evening, Bob. Really a fairly quiet day at the Capitol as many of the committees are just having their organizational meetings. But Senate Judiciary getting right into the action with one of the more controversial bills of the 2021 session, and that is State Senator Bob Ballinger's Stand Your Ground bill. Senate Bill 24, the Stand Your Ground bill, makes one essential change to the self-defense laws of Arkansas.
And it just removes the duty to retreat.
No, I don't. What are you gonna do, shoot me?
State Senator Stephanie Flowers went viral the last session this was brought up, but was much more direct in her approach, and her message still the same. Senate Bill 24 turns people into judge, jury, and executioner.
But you got a gun, and they said the magic words, and so, pop, you just gonna shoot them.
Fellow Republican State Senator Jim Hendren questioned the actual necessity of a Stand Your Ground law in Arkansas.
Is there a case in Arkansas of somebody being prosecuted because they exercise their right of self-defense?
But Senator Ballinger's rebuttal was many prosecutors are doing a good job of not looking at duty to retreat already.
And I get that. The only problem with that is that's not really their job. It's their job to enforce the law, not to make good decisions about what good and better policy is under the law.
Nobody spoke in favor of the bill, but there were several in opposition in attendance. One community member says the language leaves too much open to interpretation.
Which leads to inconsistent application of laws and accountability for actions. And so I ask that you all just truly consider not only myself, but just the people who look like me, that this bill should not be passed.
Senator Ballinger points out this law is already in place in 34 other states and that his bill does not deviate from those laws.
Is not only does this bring us into conformity with most jurisdictions does not put the burden on the innocent party to prove that they had the ability to retreat.
Now, there was actually a roll call vote in that committee meeting with Senators Hendren and Flowers, the only dissenting votes in that. So it does move on to the full Senate, where actually Senator Ballinger tried to suspend the rules to where they would actually hear that bill today for full debate. But that motion did fail. So later in the week, this bill will come back up for the full Senate to debate. But for now, live from the state capitol, Jay Burt, KRK 4 News.